Line a rolling pin with baking parchment and place it onto a tray or baking sheet. Dip a teaspoon in melted chocolate and drizzle in a thin stream back and forth over the parchment. Repeat with different coloured chocolate, white over dark, milk over plain. Put the rolling pin in the fridge for 20 minutes to allow the chocolate to set. Gently peel off the chocolate drizzles and store in an airtight container in the fridge for 2 to 3 days or in the freezer for 1 month. We'll be right back.